Firefox Autofill. Firefox Autofill is a free add-on for Firefox. It allows you to fill in forms with a single click. It is a really great add-on to use to speed up your account creating process. Let's take a look at the add-on in real time. First, you need to install the add-on. You can find the link to this page in the resources spreadsheet. Once you are on this page, click on Add to Firefox. Once the box pops up, click on the Install button. Once the add-on has been installed, it will tell you that you need to restart your browser. Click on the Restart Now button. When your browser starts back up, you will notice that this little pencil icon has been added. I'm going to visit a website so I can show you how the add-on works. Now, in order to create an account on this page, you would usually need to type in your first name, your last name, and email manually. However, with the Autofill add-on, you can do this with a single click. First, we need to set up the add-on by clicking on the down arrow and then on Settings. A window will pop up with many different fields that you can fill in. The information you put in these fields will be copied across to any form that you use the add-on on. I'm going to keep it simple and only fill in a few of these fields. In username, I'm going to enter Peter. In email, I'm going to enter peter@myemail.com. In first name, I'm entering Peter. And in last name, I'm entering Stavro. I'm going to scroll down just so you can see all of the fields that you can use. Now, to fill in a form, all you need to do is press the pencil icon. Kapow! The form has been filled in with a single click. This is a massive time saver if the form you need to fill in is much larger. Keep in mind that for security reasons, the add-on does not fill in password fields. However, you can simply use AutoHotkey to do this effortlessly. If you hover your mouse over the pencil icon, you will see a list of keyboard shortcuts that you can use. There's one more thing worth mentioning, which is you are able to set up multiple profiles, which allows you to enter different information with a click of a button. To do this, click on the arrow and then on Settings. At the top of the screen, click on Profiles. The default profile is the one we just created, which fills in the form using Peter as the name. Let's add another profile by clicking on the Add button. Name the profile so you can remember what it's for. I'm going to name this profile Theo, and then press Apply. At the top of the screen, click on Simple to go back. As you can see here, we are now entering information for the profile Theo. If I click on the arrow, you can see the default profile, which is Peter. I'm going to leave the profile on Theo and change the information here to say Theo instead of Peter. Once I'm done, I'm going to click on the OK button at the bottom. If I go to the add-on now and put my mouse over Profile Switcher, you can see that there are two profiles there, one named Default and the other Theo. If I leave it on Theo and click on the pencil icon, the form will now be filled using the name Theo. If I go back and change the profile to default and click on the pencil icon, it will fill in the form with the name Peter. How you use multiple profiles is really up to you. I personally use them to create backlinks for different URLs. Also, just for your information, I always use this add-on together with AutoHotkey because even though it is faster to fill in forms, there are just some things that this add-on cannot fill. And instead of typing in the information manually all the time. I simply use Auto Hotkey.